Oh no, it's a natural disaster. I wonder what would happen if you took soap and combined it with soap and merged their properties and characteristics. It's something to think about.